So we got this 2002 Toyota Solara. Has some knocking noises come from the engine. There's no check engine or anything. So I took the spell cover, the engine cover out. I don't see anything except the knocking coming from the engine. Yeah, could be a lot of things. Probably fuel injector for one of the cylinders in the back, because the noise primarily comes from here, or one of the cylinders is stopped. So the oil looks pretty much fine. It looks full. Yep. I don't know. Guess we'll auction it.